Good morning, church.
Okay. Good morning.
I hope you all are awake. So, today is quite a special day. Today is the last service and also the last day of 2023. Yeah, so, I think this is a good time to look back the whole year that how God has done things to our life. And and then we can sing our praises to Him, to sing His goodness on how He has supported us through all these trials and challenges in our life for the whole 2023. And also to welcome the new year tomorrow, which is also the first day of the new week. So it's indeed a special moment for us. Okay, so let's praise together with this song.
Thank you, Lord. We love you, Lord.
Never fails me. All my days I've been held in your hands. From the moment that I wake up until I lay my head, oh, I can see all the goodness of God
all my life.
And all my life you have been faithful, and all my life you have been so, so good. In every breath that I can take, and I will sing all the goodness of God.
I love your voice.
I love your voice. You have led me through the fire, the darkest night. You are close like no other. I know you as a father. I know you as a friend. And I can sleep in the goodness of God. Breath that I am able, and I will sing all the goodness.
Yes, Lord, he's never failed. He'll run after you and run after us, Lord. No matter that we are now in 2023 and we are going forward to 2024, yes, Lord, that God is still running after you and running after us, Lord. And he is here with us in the church. Yes, Lord, his goodness never fails. Yes, Lord, so powerful, so powerful. Come on. Yes, yes. Wonderful Lord. To see him, Lord, to feel him, Lord. His presence is here. Yes, come on. You said that I exalted thee, that we want to worship you no matter what, Lord, that these circumstances or anything that we are now, good time, bad time, Lord, we still have a faith in you, that we want to worship you, for you are Lord, that you are the highest. You are highest on the earth, Lord. Yes, Lord, exalted for thou.
Far above all the
Today, this morning. Yes, Lord, that you are Savior, you are our soul. Yes, Lord, that you heal us in every moment, every second, Lord. When we're in a darkness moment, that God, that your bright is enough, that you open our eyes and you see the truth and you see the future, you see the your way. Yes, Lord. No matter that, Lord, how difficult that we are, God, you have your way and God, that you open. Yes, Lord, we are no more difficult because you are the God that you break through everything. Yes, Lord, that we break to everything. Hallelujah.
You're the glory. warrior, the lifter of my head. Your light fills my face. It leads me in your way.
Let's sing one last time. Dear church, let that be our prayer this morning. That we don't want to be where we are right now. Because the Lord is inviting us to go deeper, to go higher. Because there's something about when we come to hear, when we come to draw near, the scriptures say He draw near to us. It's not because He is further away, but He's already there. But we are coming near to His heartbeat. We can hear what He is saying for us. Because each of us here today, standing before the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, He has a plan for you. He have a desires for you. That's how you have a desire for yourself. At times that it is the desire the Lord has put in your heart. But the Lord is saying, come closer, come deeper, so that I can take you higher. Right now, just take this moment, thanking Him. And let it be our prayer right now. As we come surrendering before Him, that some of us need to really pray that, God, I don't want this kind of life any longer. I want to step forward. I need to draw a line to certain people in my life. Or the certain thing that I'm watching right now, whether online or something around us, that I need to stop doing. I need to step across. And I say that, God, I want to be on your side. Because all this matter right now, God, is you. It's you. More than anything else in this world, oh God, I need you, God, right now. I need you for myself. I need you for my family. I need you for my work. That everything I do today, God, and I breathe, I want you to be like more than anything else, oh God, is about you. Take me higher. Take me deeper. And I praise you, Lord, because I know your goodness is going before me, is going behind me. And all the days of my life, that you say that, Lord, you will follow me, you will lead me, you will guide me as I surrender, God, today. I thank you for your presence. I thank you for your love. Thank you for the people that you have placed in my life. We praise you. And we ask all this in Jesus' precious name. Everyone say, amen. Can I hear a louder amen? Amen. We give Him glory. Hallelujah.